And here. But see, look, it's him. It's literally Rory. I took a picture of him and I superimpose it with the Twin Towers. It's New York. Answering some of humanity's toughest cues, such as, do we live in a simulation? Is God real? What are numbers? Magnets. How do they work?
Portraits from Aurora's perspective.
Yeah, Aurora's from a portrait's perspective.
I can't believe you guys are just doing this right now. What's even the point of this?
Cheers. It's an ancient ritual dating back to Japan.
Get it done, bye.
Rory's tiring himself out before the arm wrestle. Those huge weights. Exactly. There's the arena, the stadium. When he can't keep his arm down. Yeah, because that's going to like prop it up. Hey, what's up? Hands clasped. All right, plants in the way. Oh, and Marie's taking the lead immediately.
It's over, Roar. It's over.
He's got a solid squat. Look at that form.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at that form. Oh, he's lifting. Oh, no, you can't go up on the table.
Rory, have you been working out your glutes?
Rory's been working out.
Full bodies are going into this. Full bodies are going in. There it is, peeking behind the bush.
Oh, he's coming back.
There's a little bit of a comeback there.
Look at this.
Ah, the fold.
How your whole body is. Scorpion,
win.
The right champion is the winner. Yeah.
Was that fair?
Oh, what? You lose?
All right.
Depending on how many drinks Rory gets in a
row. Let's see the video right now. We need to see it right now.
We need immediate
instant replay.
Oh, judge's decision? On what?
Did I cheat?
You're calling a review?
Rory tried to.
Did I cheat?
How did you? Well, how would you have cheated? How would you have cheated?
Fuck you. I can't shake your hand. Fuck you. That was the worst it's ever been.
He's getting so
cocaine and going to the gym.
Getting so strong.
No, I'm never arm wrestling you again.
Are you proud of yourself, Rory?
Yep.
Can you stand in front of the banner? There we go. Wait, stop there.
Did you win?
No. I got really close and Rory got our whole body into it for a good 10, 20 seconds. That was good.
Absolutely.
I learned that last night watching Friends.
What?
Amuse-bouche. It's a pre-appetizer.
Yeah.
And for that, my friends, when it comes to art, is a handbill. It's not a poster. It's not even a poster. It's saying, hey, there might be a poster.
Welcome.
But it's not
event
towards the
for this
it's
event
not
that
really
you may not
business.
Even be privileged enough to witness.
Yeah, it's none of your fucking business, though, is it? It's not a touch.
It's a none of your business agreement. Come get it.
I can't. Well then, do it.
How?
I'm sorry.
Well, you lost it.
I can't help it. I'm really sorry.
You gotta fold it a little once you get it.
We know.
Obviously I tried.
Have you ever used tape before?
Hey, Emily, look right here.
Yeah.
Buddy, look right there.
It looks like you folded the wrong one.
Hey, you want to be a lackey?
That was like a kind of a paranoid comment. Total sign control.
It's not that hard. Get on there for the night. It's gonna be
okay, so this is, sorry, Rory's homecoming bash.
Yeah, Wednesday, June 2019, 7 p.m.
Yeah?
Well, yeah.
He's a nationally renowned
philosophy student.
He's an alopecia survivor.
A bi-curious gem in my life. His girlfriend once went to Paris Hilton's house.
Yeah, that's
he's a right professional dishwasher.
No, I don't. Whoa. This is a big moment, guys. They're winning. They're winning big.
What's the score?
It's 103. 103 to 91.
Wow.
Yeah.
There they are. They all fell for me. Pick them up.
Oh my fucking god, Eula.
What am I supposed to do? I'm literally doing the whole thing by myself. I can't
you are
my
not.
Arms. Like my legs closed.
I'm trying to scare drop.
I am!
This is why we need Rony H back. Engineering extraordinary.
He's an intellectual.
Oh, excuse me?
It's going pretty well so far, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
We are literally the only ones here. I just heard the first noise since we got here. Yeah, well, this time we really actually messed it up worse than usual. Sorry, we're also doing a filming.
Right. What do you mean? What happened? Well, just usually we get here maybe half an hour late.
Oh,
not,
I see. Right.
Not 1 hour and a half late.
If you're super, hot at the end of the world, you're going to be the woman that everybody wants.
Yeah,
it's not gonna be comfortable.
Could be dangerous.
Oh, that's
so
true. Okay,
good point. All right,
I'm
all
right. Strangle
yourself.
Yeah.
Numb it all.
Cover yourself with dirt.
Doesn't matter to me anymore.
Let's just go to Nula's and drink the rest of those bottles of wine.
We will. We're moving towards that.
We don't need to go to the evening.
We need to keep going.
That's tape. Rory, yeah. Don't die.
Worth it.
Worth it.
He's my best friend.
He's your best friend. What the fuck about us?
I don't know. What can you do?
Just like that one time.
Pick or choose, bitch.
When Rory and I were teenagers and we were bicycling around here, I feel like something's missing that you can see the back of those apartments. Like, what was there? The food bank? Anyway, Rory and I were bicycling around here and we lost our ecstasy pills.
Oh,
and then
shit.
We came back and found them.
Nice.
Right here in front of the park.
So... long ago, at a Festival of Lights, I was talking about Rory, and Rory was talking about how he needed, you know, X amount of money to get more pills. Mm-hmm. I said, oh, okay, buddy, you know, I'm going to help you. So we fundraised, and we found him that money, and I was probably about 16 years old.
Yeah, okay.
Here, it's important. For your cooler friends.
More cool? No.
Well, you can share with your cooler friends. Or your friends.
So, you know, we found him the money. We went around asking kids. We were kids. Got him the money, he ended up finding the money to buy the pills, and then I sat beside him.
On a bench.
Yeah.
On a bench.
And he had his pills, and he crushed them up, and sure he enough. Snorted them. And what he didn't snort, he ate. I just sat beside him thinking, I helped you, and I'm proud.
I wanted to put it on that big box, but look at that.
It used to be Ellis Don. What the fuck happened? Or no, it used to be
those boxes over there. Boxes
something about a butt. Do you guys remember that?
Yeah, Butt Con.
Butt Con, thank you.
First I remember Butt Con.
I'm a medieval woman.
You sure are. Oh, that's better. I was doing it wrong?
If I had my tots out, it would be even best.
Yeah. True. Hey there, Rory.
Why are you filming the bathroom?
Oh, you know.
Is that your hobbit clothes?
Where's your clothes?
I'm wearing them.
We've got a sheet for you, buddy.
Here, we've got a robe for you.
We've got a dress for you if you would prefer.
Fucking bitch.
It is a good one here. Just jamming along.
Is that right?
Meaning the best of both worlds.
Yeah, exactly. Finally!
Pre 9/11. The Hobbit's world.
We've been dreaming of this night!
Don't move your head. There you go. Put a board
okay,
on top
throw
of
a
it.
Burning piece of wood in it.
Rory!
Okay.
Hurry up!
Praise Allah.
Hurry harder.
Hurry harder!
Where did I come from?
Welcome to Hobbiton, my love.
Welcome to Hobbiton, boys. Well, throw that in.
How long ago do you think we should have? Oh my god.
Leave it. Just let it go there, yeah.
Is that even. Did you burn your fingers?
9/11 was an inside job.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Inside of it.
This is the best Thanksgiving pageant I've ever seen.
I'm glad you like it. The jet fuel gonna melt those children.
There's no way the jet fuel melted these. Look at them, they're sound.
They're sound, yeah. For sure.
Mm. It's a great day for science.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, work for all my money, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that to me, and I gladly stand up next to you, and they can't curse still today,
but if you don't go to the fuckers, I am.
God bless the USA.